nervous around you. We're literally best friends, after all.
smugglers need things like this to stay off the grid.
I just hope Cora don't wind up working for a corporation churning out factories doing who knows what. Nah, she's too smart for that.
Initiating combat!
Get the pressure!
just like old times. drop some of that, I'm hurting just watching you.
Thank you.
Look out for gangs. Actually, the gangs look out for us. There's nothing in those settled systems quite like neon. Crazy, terrible, but never dull neon.
Trade authorities always buy? Sure, have at it.
There should be a sign, dump your Aurora here. You make a fortune if you put a net right under here. There's nothing in the settled systems quite like neon. Crazy, terrible, but never dull neon.
Cut the act. Sniffers picked up the Aurora you're carrying the second you stepped on.
All right, get up slowly.
Some people love it. I spent too much time trying to stop bad guys here. Whole place just gives me a headache.
Clover over at Kelcorp? She's too good for Neon. Sounds like she's trying to help someone or something. Honestly, I kind of tuned her out.
This better not be a waste of my time. Yeah? Buying, selling, or moving? Yeah? Well, then let me spell it out for you. You either walked into the TA to buy some goods, sell some goods, or have some liberated goods taken off your hands for a reasonable price. So, instead of wasting my time making me explain how the business world works, let's get a move on. Getting caught? By who? Neon Security doesn't give a crap, and the Freestar Rangers here are a joke. Look, let's stop playing games. We both know what I'm talking about. Now, what'll it be? Then here I thought you were just wasting my time. happened here. Time to move on.
Ikuchi's a lot of fun. I even bring Korra here every now and then.
Industries, can I help you? You must be one of the candidates that Imogene Salzo is interviewing today. Her office is down the hallway to my left. Take another left at the conference room, follow it around to the right and up a small flight of stairs. Then take a left and keep heading that way until you see her office. Sounds like a maze, right? So if you want me to walk you back there or have any questions, just let me know. Great. Well, good luck then. I'm sure I'll see you on your way out.
You can just feel all that corporate bullshit oozing from this place. Ugh.
I hope I can wrap up this next assignment quick.
Great. A full spacesuit. Corporate environments aren't that toxic. Have a seat.
Don't tell me you're intimidated by a little office chair.
All right. Just to get a few things straight here, I'm Imogene Salzo, Senior Operations Specialist here at Ryujin Industries. I don't normally do this, but my counterpart, Yuko, is indisposed at the moment, so here I am. We're looking for someone to fill an entry-level administrative position. Apparently, our algorithm has failed us and believes you to be a decent match, which I'll take up with our technicians later. So, let's get this over with. Why do you want to work for Ryujin Industries? Pretty knowledgeable answer for someone who claimed to have no familiarity with Ryujin and our product lines. You're either a bit too modest or smart enough to put in a little research before coming here. Oh, and only one of those qualities is of any use. I assume you know which one. This next one should be interesting, considering you marked having zero experience. Why do you consider yourself qualified for a job like this? And judging from your application, I take it that's why you applied. Not that I'm going to argue, since I feel the same. So, next question. How motivated are you to succeed? All in, huh? At least that's an attitude we can work with here. And finally, my last question. If you worked here for 5 years, what role would you see yourself in? That's a lofty goal, and one I'd love to see you accomplish, but we'll soon be the judge of that. So look, since there's a million other things I'd rather be doing than this, not to mention that this isn't even my job, you're hired. On a probationary period? Of course. First order. There's a meeting starting soon, and I need you to pick up the coffee order at Terra Brew. Fairly easy, so you shouldn't be able to screw it up. If there's a line, skip it. Tell them you're here for Imogene Salzo, and you should get served right away.
A gala at the New Atlantis Freestyle.
Hello.
Thanks for choosing Terrabrew.
There's a line here.
What can I get you?
Oh, the Ryujin order. You must be new. What happened to Tomo? Did he finally get that promotion?
I got fired is what happened. And this is the soulless suit they got to replace me.
Tomo, I'm sorry. I know how hard you were working for that promotion.
4 years behind a desk, getting coffee, kissing up to that high and mighty Ularu Chen just to get replaced by this nobody? Hearing that ad should have been the first sign they were going to get rid of me. I bet Ularu was just waiting for the moment to hire you. And now that I've been terminated, it's only a matter of time before they send you after me. So I'm taking matters into my own hands. Believe me, it's either you or me.
You are seriously attached to this shitty job. Take a breath, pal. No one's terminating anyone.
You want to talk? I'll tell you what. You get one chance to prove you deserve this job. Change my mind, and I'll walk away. Fail, and I think you know where this is headed. No, I have to do this. You don't understand. Do I look like I care about what you want? I suppose the timing could just be a coincidence. Look, at some point, Ularu really will send you after me. Just promise me you'll remember this, that when I came after you, I gave you the chance to talk me down. Figured. Promises aren't exactly in the Ryujin spirit. I guess that's my cue to leave. Let's just hope we never see each other again.
Hey, no worries on anyone calling security here. Take it from me. Ryujin will handle any drama that may come from this. You'll want to be sure to report it to them. Yes, of course. Oh, and please let Mr. Cho know that we did have the recommended maintenance done. I triple-checked the grind myself, and a mistake like that will never happen again.
Just to find funds in my life.
I never should have.
I hope that coffee is still hot considering the time it took you to get it. You either need to learn this city or how to deal. Good answer. And the one I was hoping for, since we learned of the incident before your return. Your handling of the Tomo situation has caught some attention, and we'd like to try you out in a different role at the company. And since Yuko isn't here to object, your new position starts. So, congratulations. You've been promoted. Not bad for you.
Yeah, I get the feeling she would have been even happier if you did off Tomo. Typical Ryujin snake.
Of course. We believe in risk versus reward here. I'm promoting you to junior operative. The position is a bit more complicated and completely confidential. Your main duty is to add influence when necessary to ensure success of the business. Any questions? Well, it depends on the job, really. If someone can't be persuaded with words, perhaps a more forceful approach is necessary? Really? Well, now let's get that coffee delivered. I'll gladly take mine. And since Yuko's still a no-show, feel free to keep hers. The other recipients are eagerly waiting for you in the conference room.
Can I help you?
Keep out of my way and I'll keep out of yours.
Ah, coffee. You'd think we'd want to support our own subsidiary and get tranquility more often, but TerraBrew it is. Yes, the profit margins are vastly different at this point in time. It's more the principle of the matter. Tea talk aside, allow me to introduce myself. I'm Lyndon Caldery, Chief Financial Officer. I'll be the one deducting expenses from your pay every time you manage to screw up. Which, hopefully, won't be often. The expenses aren't as extreme as you may think. We limit them. The intent is to discourage, not dishearten. This introduction was not annoying. I hope.
Just what I needed. Imogene said she hired someone new. I'm Genevieve, head of marketing and public relations. Likewise. Anyway, it's good to put a face to the only question now is how much work are you going to be? Yeah? Just know that one screw-up for you means a lot of overtime and sleepless nights for me and my team. So, any precautions you can take will be greatly appreciated.
Coffee, fine. Well, let's have a look at you. That depends on your actions. I'm Alexis Price, head of the legal department here, and I'll be direct. Any legal troubles you cause as an operative, witnesses, getting arrested, are my trouble. So steer clear of law enforcement. We may have connections with Administrator Bayou and the Freestar Rain. Let's hope your best.
So, fetching coffee 1 minute. Gamden Cho, supply chain manager for... We won't work together much, but as part of the same department, hopefully I'll be seeing you around. Yeah, it's always nice. Anyway, welcome... Oh, and just a heads up. But rest assured, this is a great company. And the work...
Please do. Of course, you'll be... Just keep an open mind.
I hope you enjoyed your... I thought you'd like to know the execs who you'll be... I can only imagine. Now that you've met a few of the execs, let's get you started. We have reason to believe that our friends at KeltCorp were trying to hack into our R&D server, since we're both competing for a contract right now. I suppose an outsider might think that, but we prefer to handle incursions like this in-house. We can't allow them to win the contract, nor can we allow the action to go unpunished. I'll be giving you a data slate with a file that you'll need to upload through one of their computers. That's up for you to determine. Think of it as the creative aspect of your job. There's always more than one way to get a job done around here. Remember, this is confidential. We can't have anyone at KeltCorp getting suspicious. When all is said and done, it should be as if you were never there. Here's the data slate. Good luck.
He's got his eyes on Saburo Okadigbo. That guy's...
Benjamin Bayou is so not compensating for anything. Egomaniac. Astral Lounge. I mean, confession time, I used to blow off some steam there.
Three-star Ranger said...
Bad idea.
This matter is under active investigation, and any leads should be reported
to the galaxy. Let's hear.
And Cora's already finished the pre-flight checklist. That's my girl.
Superfluous amount of books.
No! I won't have it.